Imelda Swearard gets flack from Filipino netizens over "I hate K-pop" remark. The cover art for one of Imelda Swearard's singles, Bubba Luba. Manila, former Miss Philippines Earth Imelda Swearard drew flack on social media on Monday after she publicly expressed her dislike for K-pop and argued that Filipino fans should embrace local music instead. Ex-Miss Earth PH Imelda Swearard, now a singer, says she hates K-pop. Swearard, who is now a singer under the stage name Imelda, became a local trending topic on Twitter as Filipino netizens called her out for her now-deleted posts on Facebook. Among them was human rights activist Frances Baraniv, who stressed that being a fan of K-pop doesn't make Pinoys less Pinoy. On the other hand, you hating K-pop doesn't make you more Pinoy, that just makes you look like a xenophobic, elitist snob, he told the former beauty queen. In other tweet, Baran wrote, "You're half Filipino, half German. Your mom married a foreigner. Does that make your mom less Filipino?" Katrina, Ray, and Pierce Wirtz batch moms married foreigners too, he added, referring to two of the Philippines' Miss Universe title holders. Does that make their moms less Filipino too? Meanwhile, some Twitter users told Swearard that she did not have to bring Filipino K-pop fans down if all she wants is to promote her own music. Former Pinoy Big Brother housemate Richard Havan made a statement that seemed to coincide with the controversy involving Swearard, although he did not mention any specific name. In a Twitter post, he wondered aloud why it is okay to have deep-rooted American influence, but it is.